I heard about Ascend Fitness from my wife, Sharon. She had heard about Ascend from the Sunrun Clinics, and she said I needed to kind of check it out, and that's how I heard about you guys. I joined Ascend Fitness because my wife asked me to, and I was interested in doing something that my wife was doing, and maybe kind of being able to see how that was going. So I joined for that reason initially, but I also wanted to continue doing active things, being active and try to lose some weight. That was my two reasons. I was really amazed with the results that I got from connecting with Ascend Fitness and the bootcamp program. First of all, the first result that was most important to me is that it condensed my time working out. So I went from 4 days a week doing 2 hours each day to 3 times a week, 1 hour each time. So that was the first great result because it left me more, I'm a busy guy like everyone else. Second result was I lost the weight I was looking to lose. So I lost about 25, 27 pounds in about, I think it was about 8 months working with Ascend. So that was good. And then thirdly, the benefit that I didn't realize I would get was my energy level was better. My recovery from exertion was quicker. I felt stronger. I was able to be more alert and attentive. And so, yeah. So those were the three kind of big things that I found as results. Obstacles that I faced in this journey, probably the same as for a lot of people. I think of two of them. First one would be obviously be dietary obstacle, and that's just making different choices. I was really lucky because my wife is in charge of our grocery budget, but she's also a great cook. So she would engineer all of that, and then I didn't really have to think about it. But then it made a difference for me was portion size. I'm a big guy, so I wasn't used to stopping the portion sizes. So that was an obstacle, making sure I was reducing the portion size to appropriate levels. And then the other obstacle was time. We're a busy family, 4 kids, teenagers, everybody's got stuff to do. And so having to carve out the time and make that a priority was another obstacle. I overcome these obstacles with just some suggestions. Tanya suggested using an application for my smartphone. So I used an app called MyFitnessPal. And I noticed that by diarying what I ate, I was actually able to think better to make more informed choices about what I was eating. So then it did the two things about the diet. It helped me keep the portion size down because I all of a sudden saw what it cost as far as calories and that kind of stuff. So that was a really great benefit, and in fact I rave about it to other people. The second thing, obstacle that I faced and how I overcame that was scheduling, was really being focused on getting those appointment times as appointments. Like, there's always going to be stuff that you miss, but I think in the time that I was going to boot camp, I only missed one or two boot camps, and that was specifically because my employer had me scheduled for longer than I had planned. So other than that, it was just be there. It was just a decision you had to make that calendar solid. If you're looking to get into shape, or if you're trying to think, wow, is this something for me? I would suggest that you do your homework, and there are a lot of people peddling lots of things that will make you healthy or wealthy or whatever. But there are a few places that I've encountered in my investigating that have been like Ascend Fitness, where you've got somebody who is actually striking a good balance between this is obviously a business, but also motivating you to accomplish your goal. And when you miss the goal, there's not any browbeating or anything. It's just, okay, here's where you are. Let's get going to the goal. And so that is huge, because it's hard to find that balance when you're looking for a coach. And whether it's Tanya or Gordon or Carlene or any of the other coaches that are working here, that's the kind of motivating that you get. And that really, really helps you get to your goal. So if you're on the fence, take the plunge. That's going to be the first thing. Take the plunge. It's going to be worth it. It's kind of like dipping your foot in the pool. You're not sure if you want to jump in. Just jump in.